In this case, where we have teeth also in the posterior, I have a different flap philosophy. I make a crestal incision from the posterior tooth to the anterior tooth, like that. No releasing incision in the posterior, just around the tooth, like that. Due to the flap, if you do it in this way, when there is an existing